Hi, I'm Jay. I'm a Boots service pharmacist. Welcome to Boots, your trusted destination for travel vaccinations and health advice. At Boots, we have a team of specially trained pharmacists and nurses in store, ready to provide advice on reducing your risk of diseases and recommending vaccinations for your trip. To get started, simply book an appointment with us. It's best to schedule your appointment, ideally 6 to 8 weeks before your travel date. However, even if you're traveling last minute, rest assured that we can still help protect you. During your travel health appointment, our dedicated pharmacist or nurse will conduct a personalised risk assessment. They will discuss with you the vaccinations to consider based on your specific needs and recommend anti-malarial options tailored to your travel itinerary, as well as advice to reduce your risks. Before travelling to Vietnam, we recommend protecting yourself against rabies, hepatitis A, hepatitis B, typhoid, cholera, Japanese encephalitis, and tetanus. So let's delve into the details of each vaccination. Rabies is a serious viral infection transmitted through the saliva of infected animals, particularly bats and dogs. If you're engaging in activities that increase your risk, a course of 3 vaccinations is recommended. Access to medical care may be limited in remote areas, so it's important to be aware of the risk and know how to help protect yourself. These vaccinations protect against viral infections that can cause liver disease. Hepatitis A is primarily transmitted through contaminated food and water, whilst hepatitis B is commonly spread through contact with infected blood or bodily fluids. The hepatitis B vaccination generally involves a course of 3 injections. Typhoid fever is a bacterial infection transmitted through contaminated food and water. The typhoid vaccination is recommended for travellers visiting regions with poor sanitation and hygiene practices. Ideally, the typhoid vaccine should be given at least 1 month before you travel, but it can be given closer to your travel date if necessary. Cholera is a bacterial infection usually contracted through drinking contaminated water, or less commonly, via food. Taking measures like drinking safe water is essential for all travellers. Cholera vaccination is given as an oral dose. The drinkable vaccination is given in 2 or 3 separate doses, depending on age, taken a minimum of 7 days apart, but can be up to 6 weeks, and completed at least a week before travelling. This brain infection is transmitted to humans from pigs and wading birds by the bite of an infected mosquito. The mosquitoes that transmit the infection bite mainly during the night from dusk to dawn and pose a risk in certain regions of Vietnam. Vaccination should be considered for those engaged in activities that increase the risk of exposure. This would include those travelling to rural areas, generally for longer than 1 month. Vaccination against Japanese encephalitis usually consists of 2 injections, with the second dose given 28 days after the first. Tetanus is an infection caused by bacteria that affects the muscles and can have serious consequences. If you haven't received a tetanus dose in the last 10 years, a booster may be advised. It is important to note that malaria can also be a risk in southern provinces and rural areas of Vietnam, so taking precautions to avoid mosquito bites, such as using mosquito nets when sleeping and regularly applying insect repellent to the skin. Depending on your travel plans and medical history, our pharmacists or nurses can advise you on the need for anti-malarial tablets. Throughout the vaccination process, our trained pharmacists or nurses will guide you, explaining the purpose and benefits of each vaccination. We want you to feel confident and informed about the protection you're receiving. Rest assured that at Boots, we understand the importance of timely vaccinations. Some travel vaccinations may be recommended up to 8 weeks before traveling, particularly if multiple doses are required. However, if your departure is sooner than that, please don't worry. a local Boots pharmacist or nurse may still be able to assist you. Head to boots.com/healthhub for more information or your nearest Boots store to schedule an appointment with our vaccination experts today.